I want to speak to someone who's feeling unappreciated. And I want to encourage you not to allow their ingratitude or a lack of being acknowledged for all that you do and the extra mile that you go. Don't let that stop you from doing what you feel led to do. Because if God is leading you to do a thing and you fight against it, then you withhold some of your blessings. You're not responsible for their response to you, but you are responsible for your response to God's leading. And so I just encourage you, don't get weary in well-doing. In due season, you will reap if you don't faint. So continue to do what you're led to do, regardless of the response.